Pero ano, representative ka mo ba?
Yes.
For this specific one?
Very happy. Kasi, ang sarap pakinggan yung first ever Filipino to join and first ever Asian to join my pageant. So, ang sarap na sa...
Unang sasalang talaga.
Pero unang sasalang, I like Miss Globe for...
Ano, sa'yo, ako ang Miss...
Among the Miss World, ano?
Yes, ako.
Pero sa lahat ng pageant, si Miss Globe.
Miss Globe, Miss Earth.
Miss Grand mo na October
3. Oh, yan.
Yeah, no. Oh, ang dami. Yung sumo.
Kasi bay mo si Miss Earth, saka si Miss Globe.
Si Miss Earth kasi
November 4
dito.
Tapos,
November 5.
Ah, okay. Pero anong tawag dito? Kasi among the winners, ikaw talaga yung may experience sa showbiz. And then, nung nalaman nyo na you'll have a contract with Riga, anong sinabi mo sa mga ladies?
First time ko magkaroon ng contract, movie contract. I did only one movie that was 10,000 hours. And that was just a small role and bata pa ko din. So ngayon, sabi ko sabay-sabay tayo magkaroon ng movie. First time ko din talaga in reality. So sabi ko lang, I can't say anything kasi I haven't experienced that role. So na talagang movie talaga. So sabi ko, sabay-sabay tayo magumulat ko ng record natin.
Nung ni Melanie.
Tita Melanie. Ang tip niya lang talaga in general is not to pretend eh. Kasi sabi niya, alam niya yung Spanish speaking yung competition. So kung huwag ka mag-pretend na marunong ka mag-Spanish, kung hindi ka naman marunong mag-Spanish. Kasi baka mamaya ma-offend mo pa yung mga tao.
Yeah.
At the same time, hindi mo may express ko anong gusto mo talaga. Kasi plus, the organization doesn't knows that you can't speak Spanish. So wala problem. Don't pretend. Don't pressure yourself on that part. Kasi sabi niya, I have to look at it as a whole picture. It's not just about speaking the language, it's about your performances. So for me, sabi ko, oo nga naman. Sorry, okay, oo nga naman. Tapos sabi niya, just be yourself, enjoy.
Mm.
Once you